The sole purpose of your septic tank is to gather and separate out the solids from the liquid until a licensed provider shows up and removes those. Basically, what happens is all material from the house comes into the tank. We want it to either float to the top or sink to the bottom so that we can separate the solid material from the liquid, eventually allowing the liquid to go to a downstream component. In Skagit, the rule of thumb is going to be 1/3 solid to liquid. So in the common septic tank, it's about a foot on bottom or a foot on top. The top layer being the scum mat, the bottom layer being the sludge. If you find that your service provider is reporting out that you have 18 inches of sludge or 18 inches of scum and another 6 inches, that starts to add up to that 1/3 range where you can see solids start transferring through the tank and risking them getting out into downstream components where they can have a negative impact on the system. The way that we know it's time for your particular system to get pumped out is by having a service provider come out and measure the layers that are both on top of the tank and at the bottom of the tank. Once they've determined that the content level is at a point that pumping is appropriate, you can contact a local pumper to come in and vacate the tank and start over again at the beginning.